Good afternoon, 47. Trout and McGee have arrived in Sapienza. We know Trout is at the Via Caruso, but you'll have to find out where McGee will be making contact with Mr. Keeble. Security is unusually high, especially with Caruso in residence. Do be careful, 47.
There was a dead rat under my bunk this morning.
Oh, good. Must mean poison.
Something to spend my time on until my other potential business partner.
Have you noticed how security is getting tighter and tighter?
Target down. One more to go.
Command, I have nothing to report from my current location. Over.
Hello there.
Thank you, Mr.
Mission completed. Time to find an exit.
Fuck!
Good afternoon, 47. Welcome to Thornbridge Manor. Your targets are currently separated, each taking care of their task at hand. Mr. Rowe is currently serving tasters to Gregory Carlyle, trying to entice him to become a VIP customer of his twist on Nordic cuisine, whilst Mr. Burke is putting the final touches on the late Zachary Carlyle, salvaging any potential waste that Mr. Rowe might deem appropriate for human consumption. Be careful, 47.
Oh, by the way,
these men are truly diabolical.
Well, I thought you'd be mad at me, but thank you. We had a really good talk about it, actually.
Oh, what did I tell you? She's a sensible woman, and that stuff from your ex is
I know. I guess I thought she was gonna read into them and freak out. Them.
That is Jack Rowe, a.k.a. Jakob Rowe, celebrity chef who has cashed in on the Nordic cuisine bandwagon and has succeeded. His recipes might be bold, but he is a charlatan, if there ever was one.
I think it might be him. Could you go see if it's him?
Copy that.
Hey! Target down. It's not over yet, 47. One more to go.
Okay.
Find out what that was.
Got it.
That is Robert Burke, an embalmer for the mourners who can afford him. His actions to please Mr. Rowe's fiendish appetite make him an equally diabolical confederate. Don't be fooled by his appearance.
My shift over
Crap.
Already?
What was that?
What the hell was that?
Oh, great uniform.
doing this? Don't we have security to deal with?
Targets eliminated. Find an exit. Your money is being transferred now. Good afternoon, 47. I have an update for you. The Gamma facility has continued their research into the variant 2 Banner-Coleman hemorrhagic virus and may have several samples in storage. I've been unable to ascertain the location of the samples, so you will need to locate them yourself if you wish to honor the client's special request. Good hunting, 47, as always.
Hey, so you're the curator's research aide, right?
Let me guess. It's me. Boom! Final details. Younger,
frankly.
There are only so many years.
Scheiße! See nature! You, go to storage and get me another sample. Try not to stab yourself. Would be a nice way to go, yeah?
This looks promising, 47. Those samples should be exactly what you need. Target eliminated.
Hello, Doctor.
What? Oh, shit. What's that doing here?
Excuse me. Could I ask you for something to roll?
1,000 Excuse me, but the hospital administration has put a ban on pufferfish. There was none. Incident. Only
oh,
love.
Now that I've got you, would you mind if I bore you with a little story I've been thinking of? Please just stop me if you don't mind. But
the rules are the rules. I'm sure you understand.
I'm a lawyer. I see them more as a sort of guideline.
I just don't want to get fired. If you excuse me.
Oh, I asked for a hook or not.
Mr. Jason Portman, please come to the hospital entrance. A doctor will escort you to your checkup. That was for Mr. Jason Portman. A doctor will escort you to your appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
I know you have had soldiers in your sight for a long time, should the need ever arise. But is it really
wise? Yeah.
Target down. The money has been wired to your account.
Fly along a couple of months. Yes, a good situation.